Most buildings are made of cement and bricks, but the sustainability building at Maharashtra University of Management was created a little bit differently. In tonight's From the Ground Up, we tell you what makes the sustainability building so special.
It's made out of compressed earthen blocks. There was a parking lot that was constructed very close by, and there was a lot of soil that was dug out, so we didn't know what to do with the soil. So our students made those compressed blocks by compressing them, because they are basically clay, and about 30,000 bricks have been used for making this building.
The building was completed in the mid-2000s and was designed with Eastern Indian architecture in mind, or something known as Vastu science, meaning that the entrance of the facility is facing the east, but the building's outside structure isn't the only thing made from natural resources.
Even the flooring is made out of natural materials. The wall is made out of clay, and cow manure has been used as a cementing agent.
The building's structural support is provided by old tree trunks, and it's completely off the grid. Power is provided by solar, wind, or geothermal energy. The building also creates 30% more energy than what's needed, so it shares that extra energy with the rest of campus. All of this is done to provide you with a different feeling when you walk inside.
So it's a very different feel. You feel very natural. You feel as if you're living in a forest when you're working in this building, because it's totally natural.
For the most part, the building doesn't use artificial light, as it's lit via huge windows throughout the complex, which is nice for the greenhouse that's also part of the facility. The drinking water in the building is harvested rainwater that's ran through a filter and then out a water fountain for people to enjoy. The school wants the facility to be a way of life for the future.
It's like a model for people to live, you know, because we live in a house which is not sustainable, you know. So this is a model that we want to present to the people, that you can also build a house like this and stay and have all the requirements met by being ecologically sensitive.
Now, some people may be asking themselves, it's a building. How can you feel any different inside there than you would inside your house or your home or a school? It makes a difference. I'll tell you what, you should go there and stop by and try it out. It's pretty cool. The Sustainability Center also offers a community garden where people are more than welcome to come and get their own fruits and vegetables to take home and enjoy.